So, or your cable company. So if you're buying a cell phone and you're on a postpaid account, you would say, I pay $10 a month, and on the $10 I'll get so much data, so much voice, and so many SMSs. But after my usage is done, this is how much I will pay per minute. So similarly, in the telecom wholesale world, the different tiers are that this is a tier one country, this is a tier two country, this is a tier three country, just like, say, first world country, second world country, third world country. And they define these countries based on the cost associated to call that company and how difficult it is to do business in those countries. So based on that, every company can decide, this is our tier one rate, this is our tier two rate, this is our tier three rate. This is our best quality rate, this is our second quality rate, this is our third quality rate. So different functionalities, maybe different companies might have different tiers set.